around one of my good buddies, Brian Noel, will be coming out to play some songs for y'all.
Yeah.
done about in the summer. You sign up on the mailing list, which is right over there by the door before you leave. We'll send you a free CD if you email us back and let us know you're at the show. You get a free CD coming in the fall next year. So please let us know about it. And this next song is called Things to Do. This is also a new song. My guitar is feeding metal, so.
Oh,
From you to the audience, we only ask one request. Please do not stand in front of the video camera. Thank you.
Thank you. Gonzalez. This is called Holy Bear.
Slow it down a little bit for me. I'm trying to get my little this shit.
Yeah.
before. Please come all the time, changing up the shows all the time, having a good time. This next song after our drummers get switched up here is a little ditty that's been, that was written a little while ago. We have to wait a minute. Yeah, that'd be good. Yes, sir. I'm fine, yeah.
Bring up microphone volume
to the guy there. Check 1, 2,
it's okay.
Professional, check 1, 2, thank you very much.
More in the monitor for that vocal mic 3 back there.
Alright, you guys, this is So Many Dreams.
Yeah.
on the mailing list, and we'll get up. If you email us and you told us you were at the show tonight, we'll send you a free CD next fall when it's done. We've been working on it all summer here at the Ohio University Studios. Thank you. an older song. Some of you have heard about it. John Green wrote this song. Thank you. What's up, Brian? So let's pick it up, people on the front.
Alright folks,
All right.
If you've ever frequented MP3.com, you just might know this next song.
And that, might I add, we have like the number 10 MP3 song in Ohio.
Thank you.
So, my guitar part.
Yeah.
was called One Day.
Look for it on the CD charts in about a month. More volume on this guitar, it's not picking up right. Another song that most of you will sing, my people in the front, and hopefully the people in the back for the next show. It's a song most of you should recognize. And I can't stop breaking the strings.
Gonzalez and Mike Arena.
Got something special for you, Al. Get down, get funky.
Thank you. Thank you.
guy named Ken Bodine back in Conneaut. This song is called Bring Me Down, and you guys had better get some energy up here. Just for two. Let's take some Astros.
Understand, baby. I'm just. Thank you.
grateful.
Kyle!
You have lost.
For the man right back there with the thick shirt on, his hands are in the air. Please sign up on our mailing list. Free CDs. Sign up tonight and tonight only. Your name will be listed and sent a free CD.
Thank you.
song is from a movie you might know from the 80s. It's called Back to the Future.
Blue from me, watch me do the changes, try to keep up.
Yeah, I believe it's a blue from me, try to watch the changes, and keep up.
One, two, check, thank you.
Thanks for helping me out. shoes at once.